द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम गेट 2021 मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग ऑफ सेट 2. द क्वेश्चन इज कंसिडर एन आइडियल वेपर कंप्रेशन रेफ्रिजरेशन साइकिल वर्किंग ऑन R134A रेफ्रिजरेंट. द COP ऑफ द साइकिल इज 10 एंड द रेफ्रिजरेंट कैपेसिटी इज 150 किलो जूल पर केजी. द हीट रिजेक्टेड बाय रेफ्रिजरेंट इन द कंडेंसर इज इन किलो जूल पर किलोग्राम. Now we need to find the heat rejected by refrigerant in condenser and that too rounded off to the nearest integer. Before proceeding any further, let's understand the working of a refrigeration cycle. So this is a schematic diagram of a refrigeration cycle. Now refrigerator is a device which operates in a cycle maintaining a body at a temperature lower than the temperature of the surrounding. So let's say this is the body A, which is kept at a constant temperature T1. But of course, there is a temperature difference between this body and the surrounding. So some heat will always be leaking inside of this body. Let's say this heat is Q1. Now to keep this body at T1, so the heat must be taken out from this body. And this is done by refrigerant, a liquid present in the refrigerator. And the it sucks out the heat Q1 from this body. Now for the refrigerant to work, it needs some external work to be done on it in the form of a compressor, which compresses and rejects the heat outside of this refrigerant in the atmosphere. Let's say this is atmosphere ATM and it is at a temperature T2. So here, so this is also the ambient temperature TA. Now T1 here, T1 is always lesser than TA. That's the concept of our this refrigeration cycle. Now let's see the calculation for this question. In the question, it is given COP of the cycle is 10. COP is coefficient of performance, which is defined as the ratio of heat extracted in the refrigerator. That means that the heat that is taken by the refrigerant from this body divided by the work done. The work is done on the refrigerant. So COP is defined as Q1 by W. Now it is given as 10. The coefficient of performance is given as 10. Now we know that Q1 is the heat capacity also, because at any instant, whatever the amount of heat is leaking in this body has to be extracted by this refrigerant. So that is the heat capacity of the refrigerant. So Q1 is given as 150 kilojoule per kg. Now from these two relation, we can find the work done here. So work will be equal to Q1 divided by COP. Q1 is 150 and COP is 10. So work done on the refrigerant will come out to be 15 kilojoule per kilogram. Now the heat rejected by the refrigerant, that is Q2, this is equal to the Q1 that is already extracted from the body by the refrigerant, Q1, plus the work done on the refrigerant, that is W. So Q2, that is Q1 plus W. Q1 we know, it's given in the problem, 150 kilojoule per kg, and plus work done is how much? We just got the value 15 kilojoule per kg. This will come out to be Q2 will be equal to 165 kilojoule per kilogram, and this is our final answer. So the heat rejected by this refrigerant in the atmosphere, that is Q2, will be equal to 165 kilojoule per kilogram. Now for more information on vapor compression refrigeration cycle, you can follow the NPTEL course given by Dr. Suman Chakravarti of IIT Kharagpur on concepts of thermodynamics.